I finished the repairs. The farm is looking much better now.
You are such a good lad. I cannot say how thankful we are. Here, take this. It's not much, but at least it's something. You've been a great help, lad. Of course, the big thing, it's the lumber mill that needs the most care now. Do you think you could repair the lumber mill buildings? I'll tell you what. After you've restored the lumber mill, I will let you use it for the rest of your stay. Cut your trees. Use the lumber mill to make your goods, and we will share the profit so you can make some money. What do you think?
Uncle, you just got yourself a deal. The lumber mill is up and running again.
You're a real help. Now listen carefully. I have to tell you something. I know you've been around, and I think you'll like it here. You know, I want to retire, and I've been thinking about selling the farm and the lumber mill for quite a long time. I've been watching you, lad. You have the strength and the spirit. You are the man. You are family, and I think you belong here. Why don't you take the farm and lumber mill off our hands? Make it your own. Live here. Start a family. Be a part of the community.
I don't know. I don't have the money to buy it from you, even if I wanted to stay.
I know, lad, I know. So my offer is this. You take the house and the lumber mill. Make yourself a home here and build up a business. We share all the lumber mill profit 50-50 until you've paid me off. When you do, it's all yours. You could have a great life. You like it here, and the local people like you too. Maybe you will even have kids who will grow up here too. What do you think?
I'm truly honored and grateful for your offer. I accept.
This is wonderful. A new life will begin for you, I'm sure of it. I have to tell Grace. We have to celebrate this.
Hello. Can I help you?
What exactly are you selling?
Well, not much really. Used to have the lot. Food, drinks, refreshments. Hope for tourists, hikers, you know. Those were the days. But they didn't really finish the tower, and it seems they never will now.
Why's that?
Well, rumor has it the investor tried to bribe the mayor and got caught. Others say he didn't, so he didn't get the permit. Who knows? People talk, you know, but they stopped building the tower, so my future looks grim. I think I will have to look for another job soon.
Don't worry. I'm sure everything will turn out for the best.
Thank you. And don't forget, if you have any fresh food, I will gladly buy it. I cannot pay you much, but I'll give you what I can afford.
Care to trade? Hello.
Oh, hello.
Any new rumors flying around?
I just wish our mayor would care about us as much as he cares about his own greedy self.
Need me to help you with something?
Not now, sorry.
Care to trade?
Sure.